Parking restrictions in school zones are in place to help keep children safe. School zones are reserved spaces in front of schools for buses and are meant to provide an open and safe area for children going to and leaving school. The next time you are tempted to park in a school zone, think about who you may be affecting.